Hello people, Courtney Kevin here. It is 2:30 in the afternoon and we are on a Sunday. So a lot of traffic around as you can see. I think this is, I'm not 100% sure. I still got to get the road, to be honest with you. I'm not here for long, so I don't really check them out, to be honest with you. So I know we got past Chip Charlie's, but here we are now. It's a nice warm day. Thunderstorms are expected as well. So what can you do? Can't be helped, can you? Right, let's take you to the front. Too fast, I find you sweat too much, so I'll just take it steady now. Ooh. Car for rent. That's where I've got downstairs. Big bike hire, you know? At a premium, that is. Well, this is a load of bikes you can jump on. They're so different places anyway, or you've got the bar up. So it's not too bad. Right, I'm going to make a, okay, a 30 minute video. Just what we can do. Oh yeah. Actually, a city public health service then now. I believe the office is down there as well. There's the rate. 42.50. Not that brilliant in there. Goes to yellow ones, you know, you get near enough, one bar more. Debut. That's nice. No number plate. Mature View Hotel. Close to everything. I don't know what the noise is like at night, I don't know. Banging noise as well goes along with it. I'm thinking, to be honest with you, going to Jomtien, see how it is. I haven't been there, like I said, but I haven't been there since the last time I've come to Asia, which is 2019. I tell you what, I do get to see more often now, down here. It's a lot of tattooists. I've not been there before, but I ain't looked at it. I know there's loads of massage places everywhere you go. There's one next door to each other. And also barbers, there's more barbers here now, I've noticed. Central property. Oh, it's Sunday, isn't it? They ain't going to be open anyway. No, I was just thinking, I was thinking about getting an international driving license. They've got my license with me, they've got my passport. So I thought, I've seen it in shop windows, they can get you in. I think it's around about 5,000 baht and all that. Might even be more, I don't know. It says I can get it online, get a digital one. I don't know. But I worked out around about, I think, $80 coming up with. And it's done within 5 minutes. But come on. So you're paying up a bit of paper. I think I'd rather have it paper and it's done. Let's just see gents club. See, they're washing dry. We wash the clothes. I'll just give mine to someone, let them do it, it's easier. 500 daily. Health massage, yeah. Fair enough. Taylor's apartment, patio. Rent. See, they will rent you a mouse, no problem at all. You show your license, but they don't tell you. You need the international deposit, which I didn't know. I ain't drove one here at all, patio. If I'd known it earlier, I would have got one. I think you can get one for a year, two or three. I think if I'd get one, I'd get one for 3 years. If I basically keep on 60 days on arrival, you never know. They might do 90 days. I think you can extend it anyway, so that's no problem, obviously. Yeah, definitely got to come back. Good afternoon, Cotton Kevin here. Welcome to Jomtien. Got a bar bus here. Nice sandy beach. I've just done this summer, perhaps last year or two. It's a Kolan distance. Let's see how far we go along here. Let's cross over. Being a Sunday, well, to me, being a Sunday, it's a roast dinner day. So, I'll see what's about. And go from there, I think. I just don't think mic's working. It's just not showing on the big yard. Right. Go down here, go along here and see how we go. Bank. Get money out. I'm normally fine if you use your card, get money out. They all charge, but what I found is 250 baht. So you might as well get as much out as you can, really. Then you only get charged for 250 baht. They normally ask you as well, do you want to do another conversion? Say no, so off you get charged more. Right. Yard on down here. overcast. Here in the distance, a bit clear, the cloudy bit. I think we've got a fan on, I suppose, but we've got a dead spot in that before. All things a little bit better. Parking down here is, same thing again, atrocious. Try and find parking. I think there's abnormal line there, so the room for that parking space is there. What happened? That's all right. It's just really like a mini patio, really. Even though it's only run about 4k on, I think. Well, she gives back coming here first, staying here. It's about the same price where I am now, basically. What muckles I've got. Just getting all good up. Well, mine's like that, can you? 199. That's sushi. It's got a roast, if not. There's not a place to do a roast anyway, so I don't really mind. Like ever trees, and also you've got the coconut trees as well on the sandy beach. It shows you what can grow there and what can't. Okay. All different things in here. Open baby. Italian pizza. Delivery service at home. Free. You find all these little side streets that come to life later on. The sun's trying to puff his head out. Pew Beach Resort Spa. Rain bar food drink, espresso coffee, burger, Indian food street. Combo drink, 65,000 Thai baht a month. Beats it down to 500 a really fun. Mm-hmm. silver sand villa. That's a 1,000 baht a day. Serious work here, I do say that. Like being a Sunday, they got the day off. I think, don't know. Massage and skydiving. 30 minutes from Pattaya. I think it's around about 17,000 baht to do that. Well, I don't know what 17,000 baht. Scuba diving. Well, the sun's come out. It's definitely warm. Jomtien boat host. Oh, Elvis. Tonight. On Sunday. Saturday, Sunday, of course. Something different. Flash sale. They're free or you've got to pay for them, I don't know. 42.95 to the pound. Size of that one. That weren't there last time I come. It's still on the cards to Thunder and Lightning. It ran a little bit earlier, but a couple of spits of rain, it just stops. Different food, sandwiches, condo, Cocoa Beach. There's another one. My point this time next year it'll be up. Up and ready to open, well it's not been nearly. I'm just starting on the plane. open them quickly. Not people double park in the way, but people want to get out. It's different, isn't it? Could get a drink, couldn't I? Yeah, let's get a drink. Oh, it's doing JTM. So it's coming at 4:15. So it's a lovely day here, really, what I should say. Thai food, pad thai, tom yum. I thought pad thai is nice. I like the shrimp pad thai. Chicken one, pad thai. Spicy they use with this trip. Like normally where a lot of places now, they do it only a little bit of spice and they give you a separate bag. So you can put as spice as you want. Aaron. Sells Jomtien. Oh, it's getting paid just to wave a flag around. Looks like it's going to rain again. I wouldn't be surprised. Love it. The moon. There's a coffee shop. It's quite nice to sit there and watch the world go by. Right, it's John Kiev's night market. That'll be opening shortly. Used to be just stalled one, but now it's